rapid-fire answers coming your way. What's today's burning question? Let's find out.
Yes, using an EBT card at different ATMs may incur fees. While some ATMs allow free withdrawals, others may charge a fee. To avoid fees, use ATMs within the network specified by your EBT provider or seek out those that display signs indicating no fees for EBT transactions.
Your daily dose of discovery ends here, but the journey of learning never stops. Subscribe and join us again for more answers tomorrow.